it's the Beat Breakfast, and we've been challenged in the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Thank you, Mark Bingaman, for that.
Also, go to ALS.com right now or 915beat.com to make a donation. We're doing this for a great cause. The whole reason we're doing it is to raise money for ALS, so go there now.
We would like to challenge Miss Oktoberfest Tara Hebblethwaite. I'd like to challenge the entire Kitchener Rangers organization. Yeah, every single one of you.
We'd also like to challenge our boss and program director at 915 The Beat, Scott Skinny Man Turner.
Okay. All right. In 3, 2, and 1.
That's Chris, baby.
Stop running, Carlos. It makes it colder.
I think I'm actually gonna have a stroke.
Aftermath. Oh boy.